This is horizontal ADduction. So she is going to bring her arm across her body as far as she can. We're gonna feel for the scapula lifting up. So it's about right there for her. And then our stationary arm is going to be at a perfect horizontal. And then our axis of rotation is at the shoulder. We're just gonna follow her humerus. And then her range of motion is at 131 degrees.